It was a gesture of friendship after the historic summit.
Mr. President, I'll give this ball to you, and now the ball is in your court.
The gift of a soccer ball.
That's very nice. That will go to my son, Baron. We have no question. In fact, Melania, here you go.
Of course, everyone joked that the Russians must have bugged it. If it were me, I'd check the soccer ball for listening devices and never allow it in the White House, tweeted Senator Lindsey Graham. Well, it turns out he might have been onto something. There actually is an electronic chip built into the ball. This is the same ball Putin gave President Trump. It's the official Adidas Telstar World Cup soccer ball. And check this out. Each ball has a built-in communication chip. It's right here under the FIFA logo. So how does it work? Well, you download a phone app, and every time you place your phone near the ball, it gives you the latest soccer news. Now, the big question, did the Russians modify that chip to use it as a bugging device in the White House? We asked cybersecurity expert Scott Schober to examine the chip. Oh, there it is. Let's see. What exactly is this thing?
This is just a very low-cost chip or antenna, in a sense.
Can this microchip record anything?
No, has no ability to record at all or eavesdrop or anything.
Okay, so if they wanted to put a listening device in here, it would have to be something else. This is far too simple.
Exactly.
White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders says the ball was thoroughly checked as a routine matter. The security screening process that is done for all gifts was done for the soccer ball.
Melania, here you go.